The Transportation Department says sanctions are being readied against some truck companies, calling their protest at the Manila Port Area tantamount to economic sabotage. The department said several trucks and private vehicles blocked the entrance to the port area in Manila as part of the week-long protest. Trucking groups say they will continue with their protest. The haulers are up in arms over government plans to phase out trucks 15 years and older.